This is the Porsche 911 GT1 Evo, which Lands Anti Motorsport has prepared, newly built. Christopher Wilson, newly converted, should I say. Dean Lands.